I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, to bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Broke thumb thing about half when I left.
Utilities will be on your Delta. You know, cones and mangoes.
I was born one morning. Sure. It was drizzling rain.
Out of the apartment with partial collapse.
Oh.
I was raised in the cane break by an old mama lion. Can't know a high tone woman making walk the line. You load 16 tons. What do you get?
Rescue one,
another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Flares and landing zone set up. It'll be in the front driveway of the blue
highway and block off a little section for it.
Okay, I copy. Comanche County on 360. Alright, heavy fireside Charlie going towards Side Alpha.
A lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will.
Box 102, respond 2, house fire, on FD Ops 1, engine 1, engine 2, truck 2, truck 4, battalion 4.
I'll get your spotting, it's going to be in an apartment unit behind Main Street near Ladsboro.
1542
State. Good. Only fully involved.
Jackson, what are we doing?
County Battalion 4. County Battalion 4 on scene. It's going to be a two-story multifamily. It's going to be well off at this time. Battalion 4 will have command.
Cool, man.
Truck 4, who's calling command?
That would be Truck 4, officer. We're arriving on scene. Where do you want us?
Clear. Truck 2, primary search. Truck 4, ventilation. Engine 1, fire attack.
Engine 1, we copy fire attack. Yeah. Engine 1 County, we're going to be on scene. We're making entry from the Charlie side for fire attack.
Command to Engine 4.
Engine 4.
If I can get one or two of your guys to go around the structure, let's get these utilities secured, and if I can get a second crew to get a additional line pulled off of either your truck or Engine 1, fire attack with them.
Affirm. I'll have my nozzle man, myself will go interior. Raby, go ahead and secure utilities on the exterior of the fire building.
Truck 4.
Where would you like to hold?
Truck 4, coordinate that with the interior crews.
Truck 2, command.
Truck 2.
Primary search, up until this point, is going to be negative. We're trying to make progress into one more room on the second story.
Truck 4.
Truck 2, chauffeur, that's clear.
Truck 4, move out of the way so the guys with the line. You're gonna call an interior, go ahead.
Where would you like your holes at?
You can make them along the Charlie side of the building. Engine 1 command, fire can be contained at this time to the secondary division on the Bravo side unit. I'm sure if you have extension to your Delta side unit.
There is no extension to that.
Copy. Truck 4 checking on extension.
Truck 4, if maybe we can, I can send one of my guys down to truck 4.
That's clear. Truck 4, if you could just do that.
Hey, so go ahead and get a line.
Truck 2 to command.
Truck 2.
No extension into other exposure.
Truck 2, that's clear. If you guys just want to stage Alpha side near your guys' truck, there's RIT.
Gas utility system is secured.
That's clear.
Engine 2, correction, Engine 1 to command.
Engine 1.
We got somebody on the exterior Charlie side spraying into the building with a hose line. We need to figure out why.
Holy.
Engine 1, we got the roof open.
Truck 4, we opened up the roof.
Clear. crews on the interior. You guys advise you need an attic ladder in there?
Hey, friend, just so we can take a look from the ground.
Clear, if I can have any. That's clear. Engine 1-4, you guys need to swap bottles at all. You guys can go ahead and do that. Truck 2 and truck 4, if you guys want to work on some overhaul on the inside. Just advise when you're ready for a fan.
On my screen, there's a huge wildfire.
Chief, you on nextvince?
Engine 1 County, you start the tanker task force.
Hashtag Italian Force.
That's hydrant.
Hey, yo!
Hey, yo, the roll up! Hey, yo!
Task force and
they have hydrants at station 1. They'll be okay, I promise.
Tanker 3, I'm gonna need you to start that way still. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. He's grabbing the fucking tanker.
Engine. Yeah, that's just more impressive than anything.
Here, Lodge County from station 3.
Station 3.
Tanker 3, brush 3, be responding.
Please tell me.
Commanding County. Good. Can you storm at U.S. Forestry Services as well as if we have any aerial tankers? Station 1, you're going to make that left turn onto that street by the Chick-fil-A. You'll have to brush fire.
Four, you got water.
Mohawk, pull up forestry lines, are on the fire here.
Tanker 3.
Ernie 3 on a drop tank with, engine 4 and tanker 3. We've staged back a little ways from the fire to make room for brush trucks. We'll have, a water supply over here on the west side of the fire.
Okay, I copy. If you want, there's also a water supply out front of station 1 on the pad if you need.
Received. Engine 4 is gonna be drafting right now.
Okay, good copy.
Brush 3 at station 1.
Brush 3, if you go... Brush 3, if you go up the road and to your right, you can gain access to the field, and you'll start working your way in from there. Squad 3, if you want to come to Station 1, and you're going to work your way in from the same spot as Brush 3.
Unit starting drafting.
Engine 2 to Engine 1, you got water.
Engine 1 has water. We do not have supply.
Yeah.
Engine 1, if you want to move your supply from the one down the road to the one across the street here, on the pad.
Okay,
yeah, I'll do that. Okay.
For you.
I'll do that.
Tango 3 to command.
I was ready here, I'll do that.
Go ahead.
Can I get a brush truck on the west side of the fire down this road?
Okay, I copy. Squad 3, you're going to be relocating to where Engine 3 is. You're going to be going up Deer Lodge Main Street, past the Chick-fil-A, and there'll be a turnoff there where the old MHP station used to be. All right down the road.
Engine 2 to command. Engine 2 to command.
Engine 2.
We need another assignment.
Engine 2, once you got your supply, stretch a line, start hitting the fire, bring your crews forward. Break command medic 22 if you want to return to station 1. That's where our command post will be set up.
Mohawk, just do me a favor and hit this before it spreads.
Copy. Thank you for notifying me.
Yep.
You want me to get that other one that could spread?
Sure.
Alright.
Copy, Squad 3. Tanker 3 to command. I'm going to be your Western Operations.
Okay, I copy. Western Operations.
We're going to be... We got Squad 3 out here. Squad 3 is going to be working their way in. We've got a portable tank set up for Engine 4. Tanker 3 is shuttling water to support tank.
Are knocked in the field. I am going to have to return back to Engine 1 to refill.
I copy.
Wait, Floridian, we missed a bunch of fire over here. Wait, no, never mind. Other units got it.
Yeah, they're getting it.
Engine 4 to west side command. Alright. Yeah, be advised, we got the further in fires out. It's going to be to the fence line you guys are working on currently and off to our left.
Copy that. We got two lines off Squad 3 right now.
Granite County, did we ever get a hold of U.S. Forestry Services? Okay, I got it.
Engine 4 to Tanker 3 direct. The squad, just refuel off engine.
I think I got like four more minutes.
Engine 4 to command with an urgent.
Engine 4?
Be advised, we just had a wind shift on the north side. It has spread majorly. gonna request a second thrust structure location.
Okay, copy. It's spreading north now.
Spreading north, we got about 100 foot in the woods now.
Okay, I copy. Command, I copy. Squad 3's back here. Brush 3, how's your progress on the south side?
South side fires almost. We got almost all the fire out, but then I saw the fire spreading to the north.
Okay.
The fire is kind of burning to the black on the fire of the north. Do you want me to read the
position down the road? Is going to be up the street past the Chick-fil-A.
I can't tell.
Squad 3, command, fire's knocked.
All engines can hold their position at this time.
I was going to say, if there was a bigger fire, we could have rolled Carson if we had to.
Medic 22, if you also want to just start driving through the forest area, make sure we got no hot spots.
Copy.
Brush 3, the command.
Go ahead.
Currently in the center of the forest at this time. I got nothing on my end.
Squad 3, nothing so far.
I copy.
Brush 3 to squad 3.
Good.
Yep. Have you checked the Nova and that's where Tanger 3 is at currently?
Negative.
I copy. I'll search that area.
Yeah, engine 4 to command with the squads here and the engine here. Are you guys good if engine 4 breaks off, head to that high rise?
Engine 4, you can clear off.
Bop. Rescue 4's en route. Hello, ma'am. What seems to be the issue?
Fingers stuck in the bench.
Oh, yeah, you're a little too big to be doing that.
Big back.
All right, guys. You got a wooden bench here.
Could you please cancel the rest of the assignment for the entire universe?
Command from Duty 22.
Go ahead.
Let me know what you got so we can...
We got one female.
If we need
fingers
to.
Stuck in the bench. I'm going to hold this to Rescue 1 and Ambulance 1. Or Rescue 4, Ambulance 1, sorry. Engine 4, you can return to service. Duty 22, you guys can also return to service.
I have a Seder, bruh.
That's a
Engine
4
is on I'm
not talking now.
Box 207. Respond 2. Traffic accident. Engine 2. Truck 2. Rescue 1. Ambulance 1-1. Duty Officer 20.
Bravo, Rescue 1. I have an overturned. I have a semi off the road in the hill, and I have an overturned pickup. In close to now with command, I'll be checking for injuries.
You have assignments for us?
Stretch of dry line. Command carry. You can upgrade this to a rescue box. I got two trapped, one in the white pickup, and one in the semi truck. You can also add an additional rescue company.
Ambulance 1 operations.
Ambulance 1.
What is the status of the patients?
I have one priority 1 in the white pickup truck.
What am I doing?
The other one is going to be in the semi. He's just got a little bumps and bruises. He's fine. Just can't.
We got life flight incoming.
We have life flight for the patient. The white
rescue 4 to ops.
Rescue 4.
Semi truck.
We have led the patient and the semi out of the vehicle. I'm going to check on the status of the pickup truck patient as primary ALS.
Okay.
Utility 1 arrived.
Good. Life flight. That's a good copy.
Rescue first, chauffeur.
Operations command.
Go ahead, operations.
Extrication is complete.
That's a good copy.
Command.
Go ahead, life flight 8.
We're arriving where you want to set.
Just
look for the utility in the field.
Holding pattern, and I'll have Jose secure for you in just a second.
Rescue 4, man.
Go ahead, rescue 4.
I got an LZ landing zone about a 100 by 100 in the driveway of this house over here. Utilities on scene can secure it and have Lifelight come over here. You're not blocking any traffic.
Ambulance 1.
Yeah,
ambulance 1 over here. Ambulance 1 upgraded medic 1 to command.
Go ahead, medic 1. Ambulance 1.
We are ready to move our patient to LZ.
That's a good copy. Utility 1, get up with Lifelight 8 in regards to LZ location.
Rescue 4 to command. You can send Lifelight 8 down. We got the flares and landing zone set up. It'll be in the front driveway of the blue house adjacent to the field.
That's a good
copy. They got it. They're coming down.
Lifelight
on the ground.
Squad 3 to command.
Stand by 2s.
I copy squad 3. Engine 3 standing by.
Operations to command.
Go ahead.
You can probably hold it to the initial assignment now that everyone's extricated.
Good copy.
Rescue 4 to command. Patient's been handed over to Lifelight. They're going to be lifting off shortly, we'll advise.
10-4. Lifelight, you can only transport you out there. County from command.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
All units will be in service with exception of duty 22, rescue 1, and engine 2.
Rescue 4 as well.
When did we
go warning?
Here we go.
Box 205. Respond 2. Building fire. Engine 2. Truck 2. Truck 4. Engine 1. Engine 3. Ambulance 1-1. On FD Ops 1.
I'm arrived. Got a two-story. Towards the middle of the road. Heavy fire side, Charlie. Going to the Alpha, place us out. Box 205 coming first to service.
I'll cut that fence
command,
off.
Engine 2,
Rescue 1 to command.
Go ahead.
Looks like we'll be first to special. We'll be doing primaries.
Okay, I copy. Command County on 360. Alright, heavy fire side Charlie going towards side Alpha.
Wagon 3,
passed.
County copies.
Notes. Mike, can you remove this fence, please? I cut it.
Pull the second hand line inside Charlie off of engine 1.
Don't put it in there.
Arcing wires side Charlie on the primary fire building on the second division. Just use caution. Engine 1 is going to take your
shut off. Box 2-0-5.
Command from 322. I'll be assuming command.
Rescue 1. Command.
Rescue 1. Do you know what your primary is?
Well, as extending to your Bravo exposure, which is unstable.
Engine 1 urgent to command.
Go ahead, engine 1.
Collapse on the Charlie side, main fire building.
That's a good back up. County.
Back up from that house, whoever's right up against it.
Go ahead and strike.
Charlie Division 6 now. Would you like Engine 1's deck? Charlie Division, all units operating on Charlie side. Back up from the building.
Rescue 1 to engine. Rescue 1 to Engine 1.
Engine 1.
Please keep your master stream away from the Delta exposure. We are currently operating inside.
Engine 3 to Engine 1, direct.
Hydrant down the street.
Let's go, we're still landing.
New hand jack? Dude, why'd you hit?
Truck 4 to command. Please stay to Brit at this time.
Engine 3 command, is the power ever shut off?
Yes.
I asked for it today. Right here.
MVP
Get away from the Charlie side of the primary fire building. Deck gun running on the Charlie side. And there's collapse of both stories of the structure.
Hey, firm, we're pushing into the negative, negative. We're still in the outside of the main.
And a unit from the roof.
Rescue one.
Got him out.
Command.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Division 2 on a delta exposure. Fire's coming out.
And we're great, man.
Ambulance 1 to command.
Charlie operations.
Charlie.
Yeah, that's safe.
Okay. Engine 2 to command, you said take your crew and move to the Delta exposure with entry 111. Engine 2, we copy. Move to the Delta 1 exposure.
He states it was somewhere on the exposure side.
Which exposure?
Which exposure, brother? There's two.
Vision to truck 2.
Nope. The side of exposure has been knocked. Do you want us to go to the Charlie side of the fire?
Charlie, division to command.
Stand by. Go ahead, Charlie division.
We get one line to the Charlie side, first division, to get through this big hole in the wall, knock the fire, and get at least one, if not two, hand lines working the alpha side of the main fire building. I can see fire throughout the whole first division from the Charlie side. Like, I couldn't hear you if you were saying something to me.
Do you need anything else on your side?
Not at the moment. What do you have working on the A side?
Rescue 1, we got the fire pretty much out now.
Receive. Charlie, come in.
Go ahead.
I have Rescue 1, 2nd Division, primary fire building, reporting the fire out. Need a room. Charlie.
Truck
2,
copy. 6,
over. Yes, truck 2, see if you can get something cut on the primary fire building. If not, there's ground ladders here.
Roof to the command.
Go ahead.
I have 4 holes cut on top of the main fire building, 2 on the Charlie, 2 on the Alpha. Do you want any other exposure?
That's not the main fire building, brother. Red brick, red brick. You guys come down here, good. I just left from Vegas, did them dirty on the table. Went and bought a new big table. I paid cash, don't see no paper. Buy a parking tenant later. All my cars inside the
table. From Atlanta, not Decatur. On
the one they say, I'm going to go to the top floor of the roof.
Engine 4 top is from the kitchen area, fight it from the, I guess, grass? We'll go with